Hello friend, in this lecture we will see equation for work per kg of air compressed with and without clearance. So first we will see without clearance. This is our compressor piston. Now due to absence of clearance, this piston now can touch to the cylinder head. So this is TDC and this is PDC. In between TDC and PDC this piston will travel. Okay, so according to this PV diagram is drawn. When piston move from TDC to BDC, suction will take place in the compressor, TDC to BDC. Now when piston moves from BDC to TDC, compression takes place from point 1 to 2, and 2 to 3 is delivery of this compressed air. Okay, now we want to find out how much work is needed to complete this cycle, that is from 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear? So area of this diagram is nothing but the work required to complete this cycle, that is area of diagram 4 1 2 3 4. We want to find out area of this diagram. It will nothing but the work required to complete this cycle. Okay, so we will divide this PV diagram in regular figure like this. Okay, now work required to complete this cycle now is nothing but area under the line 2 3 plus area under the curve 2 1 minus area under the line 4 1. Okay, 2 2 3 2 2 2 1 minus 4 2 1. It will give area of this diagram. Now area under this 2 2 3 line is nothing but V2 into P2. So it is nothing but P2 into V2 plus this is polytropic process 1 to 2. Now work done for polytropic process is nothing but P2 V2 minus P1 V1 upon N minus 1 minus now area under this 4 to 1 is nothing but V1 into P1. Got it? This is nothing but the work required to complete the cycle. Now we will simplify this. We can write P2 V2 minus P1, P2 V2 minus P1 V1 plus P2 V2 minus P1 V1 n minus 1. Now we can take P2 V2 minus P1 V1 common. What will remain? 1 plus 1 by n minus 1. So it is this become n upon n minus 1 and P2 V2 minus P1 V1 as it is. Now we will take P1 V1 common from this bracket. Now it will be P2 V2 upon P1 V1 minus 1. Clear? Now n minus 1 P1 V1 I will write it separately, P2 by P1 and V2 by V1 minus 1. Okay, now we know relation V2 by V1 in polytropic process P1 by P2 raised to 1 by n. So we can replace this V2 by V1 with P1 by P2 raised to 1 minus 1 in this equation. So this equation will become P1 V1 P2 by P1 and this is P1 by P2 raised to 1 by N. So N upon N minus 1 P1 V1 P2 by P1. Now we can write this 1 upon P2 by P1 raised to 1 by N. Okay, numerator is taken as denominator of denominator. So now we can write P1 V1 P2 by P1 power of this 1 minus P2 by P1 power is 1 by n minus 1. Got it? It is just some arrangement. So n upon n minus 1 P1 V1, this can be write as P2 by P1 n minus 1 minus 1. Okay, so this is the work required to complete this cycle when there is no clearance. And this again, this can again written as P1 V1 can be written as MRT1 P2 by P1 n minus 1 minus 1. Okay, so we are considering for unit kg, so we can neglect the same. So this both equation can give us work required to compress the air when clearance is upset. Got it? In next lecture, we will see with clearance.